Contradictory expectations behind this person. majority of people around the planet who are going to face the brunt of what U.S. imperialism has to offer, and the fact that this black person, a brother, is going to be the one who's going to be the face of the condition of the, what will come from North America. It is a contradiction. But we also saw millions of people around the country who stood up and took to the streets and celebrated. And they weren't celebrating the oppression that is going to spring from U.S. imperialism. They were celebrating the historicity of the event. And they are people who are going to take to the streets and ultimately demand that the injustices and the war being committed against the Iraqi people, the war in Afghanistan, the war being waged against the Palestinian people, and the war being